representation of Passover in Hebrew Pesach. In the center of the symbol, we drink four glasses of wine. On the left are eggs. On the right, bitter herbs and other greens. At the top here, you see four Hebrew letters, read from right to left. Yud, He, Vav, He. And that's called the Tetragrammaton, the unspeakable name of God. When Jews see those four letters, and you see them up here on the ark, twice it's repeated. The second word and the fifth word. Whenever we see those four letters, we say Adonai. Christians many times will say the name. So if you had Y, H, V, or W, H, you know what that would be. Okay? Then on the right, we have the festival of Shavuot. The Feast of Weeks comes 7 weeks after Passover. Commemorates the receiving of the Ten Commandments. And here you have a representation of the Ten Commandments in Roman letters. So you have 1 to 5 on the left and 6 to 7 on the right. And we have 2 candlesticks. We always light candles for the Sabbath and for each of the festivals. Because we say light is a symbol of joy. At the top is a tree. We say the Torah is a tree of life to those who hold on to it. So you have that representation. Then over here, we have an open Torah scroll. At the top, a 6-pointed star. That's usually called the Star of David, and is perceived as a Jewish symbol, but it's definitely not biblical or Talmudic. It comes much later. In the center, a 7-branch candelabra. At the top, it's called Keter Torah, the crown. It's as if the Torah is royalty. So when the Torah scroll is stood up, I don't know in this service whether they'll march it around the room. They may not in here. We always do in the more contemporary service that we have at the same time. On the right, an open Bible, and at the top, a lyre, which was a musical instrument mentioned in the Bible. And on the back wall is a scroll, a single pole scroll. That's the Megillah. The most famous is the Megillah Esther, the story of Esther in the Bible. We just this week had the holiday of Purim. In the center, another 6-pointed star, and on the right, a Hanukkah, an 8-branch candelabra we use during the holiday of Hanukkah in December. So it's 8 branches, and then the center one is the helper. Now, let me take you up to show you what a Torah.
Thank you.
And our burning fund.